says, God opposes the proud, but shows favor to the humble.
And so, Oma Dumbebre Mum, Entina, what you say? Onyankopon si ahantan kwan na odom ahobrasiefo.
We are saying that good name purchases favors.
Na ye kan se edimpa edi adom anadoye ebrewo.
Now if God shows favor to the humble, human beings will show favor to you.
It is onyankopon eye nipa doye anoye won adom a nipa beye osa.
Verse 10. James 4 verse 10.
Etwas won yimudun.
Humble yourself before the Lord and He will lift you up. Now, when God lifts you up, human beings will respect you. They will bow to you. They will bow to you. But humility, none of us is born humble. We learn humility. And you